Frozen fans, today we're going to be looking at a limited edition collector's Frozen 2 box. So this is how it's going to arrive as if you got it in the mail. Let's go ahead and see what's inside. The first thing that we see is some beautiful artwork displayed on the front of the box. There's also more beautiful artwork on the sides as well. You got beautiful Elsa and Anna. All right, let's open this up and see what's inside. The first item we see is a very pretty sticker. It's transparent, so it looks like whatever background you stick it on. So say if you stick it on a wood wall, it'll appear as if Anna and Elsa are on that wood wall. And the younger Frozen fans are going to be super excited about this next item. It's the Frozen 2 movie theater storybook and movie projector. We have some beautiful artwork shown on the front cover. You can see Elsa, Anna, and Kristoff. As we open it up, the first thing we see right here is some super easy to read directions on how to use the book. We have some beautiful artwork on each page that I'm going to show you guys. I love the lighting in this picture. You can see the highlights on each character's face. Same with the second page. I love the enthusiasm. And the third page, the colors and different variations there in her dress. A really unique quality about this book is as you follow along when you're reading, you look at the different colored leaf on each page and it corresponds with the disc color on the projection disc. So what you're gonna do is you insert that disc that it says on the page right there, and you're gonna see a really pretty picture projected that we'll show in a second. In order to get the image to appear, you have to place the corresponding disc in the projection. Batteries are included, and use flip that switch right there, and you get your beautiful image appearing on a wall. We're gonna go ahead and turn it. We see Elsa, Anna, Olaf, and back to picture one. Now everybody loves music, right? So I'm super excited about this part. I'm gonna go ahead and open up the Frozen 2 limited edition vinyl by Kirsten Anderson Lopez and Robert Lopez. It slips out super easy, just like that. And the super cool part is that it's an ice colored vinyl, which is super pretty. On side A, we have four songs. Side B has four songs as well. So there's a total of 8 songs. 7 are brand new, and 1 is my favorite song, and it's the extension of Reindeers Are Better Than People. One thing I love about vinyl is you get liner notes, and this one is no different. You get lyrics to every song on the album. And I love this part, and the kids are gonna love it too. The next thing we have is this really pretty crystal cased puzzle. So we're gonna go ahead and pop the top off, lay the pieces out, and something really cool about this puzzle is there are 4 different characters that you could possibly make. They're all gonna be different depending on the box you get. And the pieces are a little bit larger for smaller hands. For the little ones, they'll love it. And of course the parents can help too, but oop, I think I see Olaf's eye. It looks like this one might be him. As if that wasn't enough, believe it or not, there's more. The collectors are gonna love this one, and I'm super excited about it as well. The first thing we see is a super awesome Funko Pop. We have Elsa here with the same outfit that she's wearing in the movie. And not only that, but we get her favorite sister, Anna, as well, wearing the same outfit she's wearing in the movie as well. I love how Funko Pops have giant heads and small bodies. I'm gonna go ahead and add this to my collection. And that's a wrap for everything in the box. I can't wait to spin this soundtrack and set up this puzzle with my niece. Hope you guys enjoy it. No, no.